Bristol Community College, Mathematics with Dan Avedikian, Math 131, Elements of College Mathematics, Section 1.1, Problem 2. This is Section 1.1, Problem number 2. Use the equation y equals 2x plus 8 to fill in the blanks in the chart below. So we have a chart here with x and y values. So in the first position, we're given an x value of 0, and we want to use the equation y equals 2x plus 8 to see what the y value would be to fill in this blank. So I'm going to start off to the side here for that first blank and start with y equals 2x plus 8. And the chart gives us a value of 0 for x. So y equals 2x is really 2 times x, and it becomes 2 times 0 when we put in a 0 for x. And 2 times 0 is 0. It just gives you y equals 8. So when x is 0, y equals 8. So that fills in the first blank. So the next part of the chart gives us a 0 for y and a blank for x. So I start with the same equation. All the blanks are using that equation, y equals 2x plus 8. And now it has y equal to 0. So y now is 0. 0 equals 2x plus 8. So we need to solve this for x. Let's get the 8 on the other side of the equation. So I can subtract 8 from both sides. And I'll have negative 8 equals 2x. Pay attention to the negative. To solve for x, divide both sides by the value in front of the x. So you'll have negative 8 over 2 equals 2x over 2. On the left side, negative 8 over positive 2 is negative 4. And on the right side, 2x over 2, the 2's cancel, giving you negative 4 equals x, which can be also written as x equals negative 4. So that's the value for the second blank spot. If y was 0, x would be negative 4. So the next blank spot in the chart gives us a value of 2 for x and a blank for y. So start again with y equals 2x plus 8. And for this part of the problem, the chart says use a value of 2 for x. So the equation becomes y equals 2 times 2 plus 8. So you can multiply those 2's, you'll have 2 times 2 is 4, plus the 8 at the end. And 4 plus 8 is 12. So y equals 12. When x is positive 2, y is 12, positive 12. So we're halfway through with the chart. Now the next part of the chart gives you a value of 2 for y and a blank for x. So start with the same equation. All the blanks in the chart use the same equation, y equals 2x plus 8. And now it says use a value of 2 for y. So y equals 2x plus 8. And now to solve for x, same type of process. Let's get the 8 out of the right-hand side of the equation so we can subtract 8 from both sides. On the left, positive 2 and negative 8 combine for a negative 6. And on the left, we have 2x. So now to solve for x, divide out the 2 that's in front of the x. So divide by 2 on the left side, divide by 2 on the right side. And on the left, negative 6 over positive 2 is negative 3. Don't forget the negative. And on the right, the 2's cancel, leaving you with x. X is negative 3. When we're given a value of 2 for y, we can compute that x would be negative 3. So two more blanks to complete. The next one for the chart says if x is 4, what's y? The y is blank.
Is that the y? Y equals 2x plus 8.
And it says that x is 4. So y equals 2x becomes 2 times 4. Plus 8. And 2 times 4 is 8, so you get 8 plus 8 on the right side of the equation. and that's 16. So for this blank portion of the chart, when x is 4, y is 16, positive 16. You should always pay attention to the positive or negative. And finally, one more blank spot in the chart. If y is 4, what is x? So start with the same equation again.
Y equals 2x plus 8.
And now use a value of 4 for y, because that's what the chart is giving us. And you have 4 equals 2x plus 8. So, like we did in the other parts of the problem, get the 8 over on the left side of the equation. So I'm going to do minus 8 on both sides. So on the left side, positive 4, negative 8 is going to be negative 4. And on the right side, the positive 8, negative 8 will cancel, leaving me with 2x. Divide out the 2 that's in front of the x. So the left side of the equation divide by 2, the right side of the equation divide by 2. On the left, negative 4 divided by 2 is minus 2. And on the right, the 2x over 2, the 2's cancel, giving you x. So the answer for the final blank is, when y is 4, x is negative 2.